All right, today's June 21st, 2019. Came out here with my buddy Ryan. We're gonna do some little brook trout fishing on this little stream. We're gonna see if we can hook into some. I'm gonna start off with dry dropper. And yeah, I guess there's a lot of fish in here, so stick around. Hopefully we can hook into a few. A little one in the dropper on the second cast. Gorgeous native brook trout. Just lost another one. Fourth cast, second trap. On the dropper. Beautiful trap. Oh, on the drive. Fifth cast, third trap. That's so awesome, beautiful brookie, man. Another one. Seventh cast, fourth trout. Another one, number five.
Oh, I just can't look at you, see that?
Yeah, there you go.
I was getting fish there.
Sixth brookie out of this hole. There's one to try. I'm gonna lose count really fast. That's the seventh out of this hole. Dude, what the hell? Bushwhacking. Got a big scar on his back. Interesting. Number eight. Gorgeous brook. Oh, nice fish. Biggest one of the day.
Yeah, buddy.
Nice. Oh. a big fish. Good rookie hanging out under that log. Like a size 18 dropper. Nymph. Beautiful male brook trout. Using a 6.5 foot three weight. Here's my dropper. It's tore up now, but it's just a size 18 trout jig. The silver bead, about a foot up. Got a size 10 stimulator. And it's been effective. Dink.
Barely hooked.
Biggest of the day. Look at all this litter we had to pick up. Now there's a brook trout amongst the litter. There he goes. I have 4 water bottles. Ryan has multiple water bottles, beer cans. People suck. In the culvert, beautiful brook trout.
This dude might be crazy.
Ryan just caught perfect fish to end the day with. Beautiful colored up there, brookie. Beautiful fish. Thanks for bringing me out,
good
man.
Good trip, bud.
Dude, it was freaking awesome.
That's a good time.
That was awesome, too. I've never been here. Ryan, this is Ryan's secret spot. I gotta hide the background. Here, we'll... That works. There we go.